Our genes may be different, but mutant prisoners deserve the same treatment as the humans here.
Human, mutant, they're all criminals here, ma'am. They're lucky to get any treatment at all.
That is not what I have heard. Reports claim...
The alarm. Did you do this?
I would never endanger any lives. Mutant or human. Our friends here do not share my philosophy. Step aside. Perhaps we should finish our conversation after we deal with the matters at hand.
That keep those rotten muties in check were turned off.
Talking to
send a distress signal to the command center. It's protocol.
See you later.
That monster!
He's gonna have my head for this!
Hey!
some sort of magical barrier. At least that means the prisoners cannot run from this fight.
Mutants detected. Terminate.
But then again, neither can I. Finally reached the end of this gauntlet?
What do you think? I'm a man of my words. Not so high and mighty now, are you?
Paltry excuse I've heard uttered by so many before you. Ah, Aurora. Have you come to liberate our people as well?
There are innocent people on this vessel, Eric. You do not want to do this.
Are you really going to protect these humans after witnessing all they've done to your fellow mutants? Can't you see? There are no innocents here, my dear. But I believe in second chances. At least for our fellow mutants. I will make this fortress rise once again and deliver us to a new home for mutant kind. Won't you join me?
You know this is not the right path, Magneto. Stand down. Or face my fury!
You know nothing of true fury, woman, but you soon shall.
We are.
You cannot win this, Storm. There are plans in motion that cannot be... No. Curse you, Mordo! You will regret this affront, Ororo. Not today, perhaps. But when the time comes, I shall make sure of it!
The barrier. How curious. Walls have a way of coming down. Not just between people, but between worlds as well. I have come for your help, my sister. Many worlds are in danger. I believe you can help us save them all. If this path is one you are willing to walk. The universe is in crisis. We cannot allow any Earth to suffer further harm. We have come to you to help us prevent potential catastrophe. But you are not alone in this task. You are one of many. Together, we are Omega Flight.
Oh, it's you. Great.
Welcome to Omega Flight HQ. This is where we gather and manage information from every dimension to help us prevent another convergence.
You're here. Best of luck out there.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, It's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by now you're aware of the convergence, correct? We were able to avoid the worst, but not without sacrifice. His sacrifice gave everyone hope. Yes. Our ultimate goals are to figure out why the convergence happened, and how to prevent another one.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation to you in detail, right? Easy. You'll get answers to all your questions soon enough. Let's do this again sometime.
So, how's it feel to get drafted into the most dangerous mission in the universe? More time for chatter.
Onward, my friends.
Say hello to your new best friend. Bye for now.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
Ah, that's odd. I should have listened to my command.
Goddess be praised.
What? That Ultron was broken? That doesn't make any sense. I ran a full diagnostic on it earlier and... These units are incapable of attacking anyone who isn't registered on the city's main threat grid.
Nice work out there.
Before. Something's wrong.
Control, do you copy? The Ultrons are attacking agents.
Hey, into the shutdown code. I don't care if it fries the circuits in every single Ultron.
Yes, sir. Entering in the code now.
Combat. Destroy all Ultron units in sight.
What in the world is going on? What code did you enter that made the Ultrons go berserk?
It was the shutdown code, but obviously it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
Initiating self-destruct sequence.
Sorry you got thrown right into the chaos so soon after you arrived. Blasted Ultrons. Didn't I tell you something like this would happen? Move along now.
Good. You're back. I hope that Director Fury wasn't too hard on you. Best of luck out there. Okay, the generator has definitely... Well, the good news is that the power to the main systems is restored. A batch of Ultrons that are resisting the shutdown code seem to be targeting our base's power plant.
Looks like those Ultrons you took down were more than just an isolated glitch in the system. Ultrons rerouted our security systems to slow us up. But finally, I managed to track them down.
Look, I know Fury gave you orders, and I'm not usually one to argue with Nick about, well, anything, really. But if you could do me a little favor while you're looking for Hank... gathered was exactly what I needed. I found a thread in the Ultron's programming that can be altered with a teeny tiny virus. I just whipped. Passage to the Ultron production facility has been blocked by, you guessed it, Ultron.
Thank you.
Programming alteration detected. Temporary override. New directive. Eliminate source of
That did not go as planned. There's enough power inside just one of those Ultron drones to take down this whole facility.
Not out of the woods yet. All of the Ultrons are shut down except